Alright guys, welcome back to Garden Warfare 2. Welcome back to Pack and Play, the Forgotten Packs. Kind of fucked up the intro last time, but oh well. So we're back on the plants today. We've already smashed out the Jade Cactus. Last episode we did the Scuba Soldier. And today we're going to be playing the first Sunflower variant that I actually unlocked. We're playing the Stuffy Flower. And that's in the whole of PvZ. Before this game came out, I didn't unlock a single Sunflower in Garden Warfare 1, as much as I really wanted one. And the first two variants I got in this game were the Stuffy Flower and then the Vampire Flower. Well, this is, not ideal. You're gonna make me play on the wrong team? How many people are actually in this game? Oh, barely anyone. Don't mind me. I'll just leave. So I hope you guys enjoyed the Friday the 13th video yesterday. I really enjoyed making that video, despite the fact that I didn't actually get to play my round as Jason. I'm still pissed off about it, because I haven't played a round as Jason since. It was just like the biggest conceivable cop block, because after how badly I did in the stream, I felt like I really didn't do the part 4 Jason justice. So I like proper wanted to make up for it, and it still puts me on the wrong team. How is there space on zombies but not on plants? No one wants to play on plants. Fucking hell. So I really wanted to play this Jason just because I wanted to make up for it. And yeah, that happens. Still upset about it. So yeah, guys, thoughts on the Stuffy Flower while I'm playing the Scuba Soldier. I mean, as you can see, the Stuffy Flower is a top character. Her appearance has changed a little bit since I last saw her, but we don't need to pay attention to that. Alright, I've had my fun. Go and find yet another game. So Stuffy Flower is sort of like a, I don't know. First of all, I've barely used her. I ain't even got a specialist. So on those grounds, I'm probably not the sort of person who should be giving too much of an opinion on her. Make no mistake about it, I don't think she's bad. If anything, I think she's one of the best Sunflowers. That's not from personal experience, but that's one from how many people I see using her, which by the way is a shitload. And second of all, from the concept. She's pretty much as powerful as a normal Sunflower, and then when you kill someone, it drops little things, little stars that heal you. Not entirely sure what the correct terminology is. Got a first time Z7 in the house. So yeah, she drops the little star things, and if you've taken damage, you can go and use them to heal up. Same little things that the heal flower produces. I think this makes her especially good for boss hunt. And then multiplayer, again, it really just comes down to how you play. I can sit here and play the Sunflower and enjoy myself, but I don't think I've ever played her properly. As in, I don't think I've ever used her as a healer. Like, ever. I'll give you a quick comparison between a proper player's mindset and then Wolfy's mindset. Hey, do you know what? I'm gonna use the scientist because I can heal people. Whereas I would say, hey look, I'm gonna use the scientist because he hits shitloads of damage. Hey, do you know what? I'm gonna use the Sunflower because she can heal people. And then guess what I would say? I'm gonna use the Sunflower because she hits shitloads of damage. I couldn't give a shit about healing people. I know that sounds pretty selfish, and you're bang on. It is incredibly selfish. But then I'm a selfish person. At least my gameplay reflects it. That game, for example, 8-0. Didn't use the heal beam once, and I dropped one rainbow flower, and that was to heal myself. I've said it before, I'll say it again. I am not a support player, nor am I an objective player, or actually even a team player. I mean, honestly, I just play for kills at this point. I play because at the end of the game, when I see my name on the final scoreboard, I want to see the biggest possible number next to my name. That is how I get my kicks. I'll heal this guy because he can help me out. Get Super Commando out of here. Get hold of him, drop a rainbow flower. See, I'm healing people, I'm being useful. Not that I thought I wasn't being useful before, but there was no point in me playing the Sunflower unless I want to hit shitloads of damage. Fucking hell, that was close. Did I just get killed by Captain Squawk? Not only did I get killed by Captain Squawk, I got fucking bagged by Captain Squawk. Man, I think my career's over. Man, there's just no coming back from that. There is no bigger humiliation. Eh, 5 out of 10. Pretty flimsy attempt now, wasn't it, mate? Can I just, no, never mind. I mean, I just wanted to kill the scientist. I didn't even know that guy was there. Me and this super commander, mate, I keep coming across this guy. What is this? I fucking magnified to this kid or something. Of course, one thing that doesn't help, shittest map in the game. Everyone's camping in the middle like the world ain't gonna fucking be here tomorrow. Can I kill this Captain Squawk, please? Thank you. You can have your kill, Caleb. That's fine, you do that. As long as I have my vengeance, then I will die a happy man. Two super commandos, fucking hell. Okay, was that really necessary? You didn't have to press your dick up against my face and then use missile madness. You could have done it in a slightly more civilized fashion. Oh, level 10. Oh shit, scientist. Do you want to behave, scientist? Do you want to behave? Do you want to behave? Yeah, I thought you did. Thought you did, mate. There you go, that was mayhem. 13 and 4. Yeah, alright, I'll take it. It's a final thought, Stuffy Flower. Mate, she's pretty good. And I mean, she might look a little bit demonic, but she's certainly not bad. End the episode the way we always used to start them. And still not getting what I want. Floral Sprout. I don't think I've ever seen that before. I mean, hey, look, thanks for giving me new shit, but we've been beating around the bush for how long now? Do you think we could just give it a rest? Look, this river was run dry so long ago. You're just pissing in it now, just for extra material. So, still no dragon skin. But anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. Just played the Stuffy flower. Solid character. So join me next time. We're going to be playing a character that I've actually taken quite a liking to in the last couple of weeks anyway. We are going to be playing the party in. But anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure you drop a like. Subscribe if you're new around here. Turn on notifications. And let me know in the comments, what do you guys think of the Stuffy flower? In the meantime though, that's going to be it from me. Thanks as always for watching. Have a good one. I'll catch you next time. Release the brainstorm to make your motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, something kind of lyrical. Biggie the bad.